Matt Rhule can turn around a program. Just two seasons ago, Baylor lost 11 games. This season, Rhule and the Bears won 11 games. Before that, lots of celebrating at Temple when the Owls went from a 2-win season to a 10-win year in just two seasons. He's 44 years old, full of energy. Players seem to love him, and the same deal with the fans. This is a big move for him, the first NFL head coaching job.
Go there, we'll start working tomorrow and see what we can get done. But to me, it's the same thing. Football's football. It's about just kind of getting everyone moving in the same direction and getting the right people on the bus and just bearing with it till you get there.
Reports say that Rhule will get a 7-year deal worth $60 million, with incentives could reach $70 million. Also, David Tepper had to pay Baylor a $6 million buyout to get him.
All right, gut reaction. Do you like